Right? We need to go now. Go now.
Do it.
There. Land on top here.
I got the train bird.
It's fine. Land up here. Land up here.
Can I stand up there?
Yeah, we can stand up here.
There's people here. There's people here. Stand here and heal. And just wait. Just wait. Top 12.
We can dump down these guys' heads.
When you are bubbled.
I got 10 seconds. No, they can't see me here.
12 seconds on the thing.
Right here, they have no idea. You ready, wanna go? Now!
Go!
Focus, Gibby!
Opt-in one!
Doming!
Finish! Don't chase! Fire Beavers is still alive!
Why?
Up top, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
Literally, half of them here on me.
He's climbing here! Guys, here! 100 dead!
Nice!
Guy here also, 50 flesh! Nice, good! I don't have bullets now. I have shield bullets!
Better spot!
The guy in the bin!
I cracked the bin guy!
I'm ulting the bin guy!
We got ulted!
I'm mine!
They're fighting like crazy! We should two body that on the left side! Taskmaster down!
Nah, I killed two! I killed one for them! I'm running!
They should two body left! On me! Kraber!
Knocked!
Nice!
Here!
Great one!
Kills guy!
They're alive here! Resin! Dead! We got it! You might have to bubble me, man.
They're pushing up on me.
I'm fine.
They're pushing up here. They use bubble.
They're fighting in the bubble.
I'm getting shot in the back right now.
Come to me in the bin,
No, give me 2 seconds, I'm pulling my bed.
Okay. This guy's beaming me, bro.
Yeah, I know.
I'm swapping, I'm good. This guy is free kill for us.
Yeah.
I have no nades. I want molly. I'm gonna molly them. Good molly, everyone burning!
145 on one guy, I'll see who it is.
Knocked one!
I'm pumping med kit. It's PKM!
One guy, nice, I gotta swap. Nice, I'm good. On our left, Caustic on me! Caustic one here!
I can't see him.
And crypto. Stay up!
199 this guy.
Yeah, bubble!
Yeah!
Get me up! You have gold back!
Hold it! Nice!
They're fighting each other!
Yeah!
Below!
Yeah, just fuck him! They have to fight now!
Look at the other team!
145 on Wraith here!
Fortune. Nice, top 2! It's not top 2 yet! Now, almost top 2! I'm gonna port there on the left!
I play my own!
145, we should push that!
It's a PvP! Just play me! Break crack! Look, solo here, kill him!
I can't, fuck. You got that, Taishin?
He's 1 HP!
Oh no, fuck.
Yeah, I'm way safer, bro.
Yeah.
Whatever. Don't get annoyed about this game. We had 13 kills with match points. We have 3rd place. That's 20-point game. Don't get annoyed. Because now we're in a position to win.
I could have won.
I'm not accepting any fucking annoyance.
No, we popped off. Good shit, boys. Played that well.
Well played.
We got Gibby ulted.
Yeah, just play Hecklitch. Come back to me if you want. Good.
You're gonna have to give you them. Two teams are dying.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to give
you them. I got 30 light. Do you have light? They're fighting downstairs.
Top 4. They're fighting downstairs, yeah. We should wipe this team in front of us.
I give all to them.
Nice.
Hit 150.
Get the truck. Get full left, get full left.
I need light, I have zero.
I have zero also. You need to shoot these guys.
I have Q and five. Be careful, red.
No, no nades. They're pushing up. Pushing up.
On me.
Hit my 50.
Gibby's
one. I'm going back. Just bubbling on me. Bubble on me.
Yeah, stay on the backside. We're getting turned hard.
Bubble on me.
Heal.
They knocked. Two are knocked. We gotta go wipe and swap. Can we go wipe?
Can we just go wipe? No.
Look at this Bangalore.
Seven.
Just okay, go left on me. Go left on me. Hit the one.
Nice.
Swap. Careful, nades. On the chain shots. On the chain shots alone. Kill him. Kill the fucking Bangalore.
I'm on bad.
Got him.
I'm on bad.
One team.
Yeah, I got four bullets.
Fucking
heal. I'm on mid.
I'm going for a weapon.
Get nades.
I didn't get fucking. I got nades.
I'm getting an angle.
I'm pumping. Yes.
Are they pushing me?
No.
Oh, I got you, heal. I got you.
I have no cells.
Get back then.
He's alone on the head, which you can kill him.
Hit him for 40.
1 HP mark. Bump there.
I'm going.
Heal.
Play safe. I'm doming.
Go on, crack on me.
We won. Let's go! Let's go! Dude, let's fucking go!
Let's go, bro!
Let's fucking go, dude! Come on! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go, dude! Let's fucking go! I like that shit, dude! Holy shit, we played the fuck out of that tournament, dude! Oh my fucking god!
Bravo, man, dude, I see! Bravo!
Dude, oh my, let's go, dude! Let's fucking go!
I'm shaking, bro.
I don't fucking care, dude! Let's fucking go, dude!
I love you guys. Fucking hell, man.
That's fine! Dude, number fucking one, dude!
Oh my
god! We fucking won, bro!
Let's fucking go, dude! I like that shit! So fucking good! We played the fuck out of ourselves, dude! And we fucking finished that shit! Oh my god, we played good, dude! Dude, top 5 situations the whole way through! Let's go!
I can't believe this right now.
Oh, my ass is shaking, everything is shaking.
Holy shit, dude!
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I can't believe this.
My voice, dude.
I can't believe this just happened, dude.
My voice. I can't do that.
We have an interview. I'm an interview.
All three.
Who?
Can you both go?
Oh my god, dude.
One person.
Oh, okay. Manly.
Do you want me to go?
Who are we talking to, Kate? You already know. We got to talk to the man, the myth, the legend himself, Mandy. We're interviewing again post-championship win, this time for a hell of a lot more money. How you feeling right now, brother?
I'm feeling so good. It's crazy. My voice is completely broken, and dude, it's the craziest thing in my entire life.
You guys played out of your minds all day long. The most consistent team by a mile. Multiple top 5 finishes. Did you just eat great breakfast this morning? Or what exactly happened? How did you guys show up and play so consistent? Walk me through it.
Listen here. It's all about putting the trust into RPR and Taishin and just trusting them in what they're doing, and they're making the right call. I could not in my entire life ever be in this situation with anyone else but Taishin and RPR. I do not want to. They're my teammates, and that's how it's gonna be. I love those homies, and they're the best things in the entire world. And we're just like, we're bonded. We've been that for a long time, and you can't break us because we got the best. We're some of the best people on this planet together. We're just so happy for each other, and we just love each other and want the best for each other. And that's how it is, and that's how it should be.
Absolutely. Since the very beginning, you guys have been the definition of a brotherhood. It's been an honor to watch that along the way. And I got to ask you, perhaps most importantly, $265,000 first place finish. What are you planning on doing with the money, my man?
Invest in myself, invest in my future.
Love it.
Not spend all my money on weird shit. But it's not it's not all about the money. Also, it's also about like being able to have a trophy that you can lift up and you can be proud of and have in the background as a memory. And this is probably by far one of the craziest days of my entire life. And I don't know, I'm probably not sure right now, but I'm the happiest I've been ever. And I don't know, I'm just so happy, man.
It's amazing, especially with the competition in Europe.
It's crazy.
Imagine how it feels. It is absolutely unbelievable, that competition. And I'm sure your dad is there somewhere. It wouldn't be a Mandy interview without your dad being hyped in the background. Yeah. So if he is there, tell him congratulations as well. Any final shout outs before we wrap up?
Shout out to all the friends and family, and shout out to Play Epic for the big tournament. Shout out for the amazing, amazing cast. Shout out to just everyone. And I want to make sure that everyone that sees this, I want you to call your mom or dad or anyone close to you and tell them that you love them, because it's super important to do also. Because I don't tell it enough to my parents, but I for sure will start doing it more.
Wow. It's amazing, man. Great, great message to wrap up on. Man, you're one of the greatest human beings I know. And in this community, we're lucky to have you. And of course, congratulations again on the first place finish. So well deserved, brother. Thanks again, man.
Thank you. There, let's go, baby.
And on that note, we'll go ahead and throw it back to Kate and Co. at the desk to wrap us up. Congratulations again to Mandy, Taishin, and RPR on the championship.
Oh my god, RPR is calling this perfectly.
Get the lift. Why did
stream freeze? All dodge the EMP. Oh my god, nade it.
This is free.
We've had TSM in this exact spot before.
This is so free.
Oh yeah, stun him and run up on him.
No nades.
No, this is the issue. Shiv and them are fully resetting down low with Octane. They're gonna get thirded by Shiv and them.
Two of them died the zone.
Oh, never mind then.
Give his one.
This fight is everything right now. This fight is legit everything.
Yeah, they're just fighting. They need to pop it back and fucking send it up here.
Oh shit, here we go.
Because Shiv and them,
too long.
I'm pretty sure at least one of them died to zone.
Can we go
right? Bro, they're playing. They're scared. Shiv is up here alone! Shiv is up here alone! Nice.
Nice! Let's go, the boys!
Grab ammo.
Let's go!
Kill him! Kill the fucking Vandalor!
I'm pulling back!
Nice! Let's go!
Two teams.
GG!
Is it solo? No way, it's over.
It's a GG. It's over. It's GG.
He has four bullets.
There's no way.
Mandy needs to fucking loot ammo. Grab a wingman. Scout!
He knocked one earlier.
GG's. Holy fuck.
GG's.
I got nades.
I'm pumping.
That's whole team.
Whoa. RPR. Whoa.
I have no sales.
Get back then.
Dude, I'm shotgun.
Hold on.
Hit him
for 40. Well,
there's a guy wide left.
I'm getting scared. I'm getting nervous.
Let's not do nothing. It's five beavers with Sting! It's five beavers with Sting!
This wins the game! Oh my god, it's over!
Let's go! Holy shit!
Let's go!
Holy shit!
Fire beavers. Wow, they snuck in there at the end there.
Let's fucking go, dude!